Paris and in Europe,
not just Europe. This is a global crisis. Unless we find out what's causing it, the entire planet could be doomed sooner than we think.